Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Forgetting screen passwords is very common in life. When there is no computer around, many people do not know how to unlock it. Today I will introduce two methods to quickly remove the screen lock. Let's get started. Method 1. Erase iPhone on screen. First, make sure your iOS version is iOS 15.2 or newer. Multiple false attempts until it occurs. Try again in 15 minutes. Here you can see the erase option. Yet hit it. Continue erasing. Here we enter your Apple ID passcode. Then just wait it. Once done, let's set it up as a new iPhone. If you haven't updated to iOS 15.2, you can use the next way. Method 2. Use UltFone iOS system repair. If you have a computer nearby, then I recommend you to use the advanced tools. This iOS system repair tool empowers you to reset iPhone, iPad, iPod to factory settings without passcode. After resetting, you can enter your iPhone without password. It's easy to operate. Just follow me. Download and open UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. We need to put your iPhone into recovery mode so UltFone iOS system repair can recognize it. For iPhone 12, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Now, let's go back to UltFone iOS system repair. Click reset device, then factory reset. Download the firmware. Then starts to reset. Well done, you'll see the startup screen. It means your iPhone has been unlocked without passcode. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day. See you.